How to remove a Messenger account. Hey guys, welcome back to 1 million ideas YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to remove Messenger account. So to remove your account from Messenger application, what you have to do is I will show you. So let's go to Messenger, and then after going to Messenger, you can see here your profile icon on the top left of your screen. So click on the top left of your screen and then scroll down. After scrolling down, you can see here switch account. So just click to switch account, and after clicking to switch account, if you wanna remove your current account, you have to log in with your another account or different account. So let me log in with my another account here. So it has been logged in. So now if you want to remove that previous account, then what you have to do is just click on the profile icon here, scroll down, and then click to switch account. After clicking to switch account, you just have to press and hold the account which you want to remove. Just press and hold, and you can see a delete option on the right of your screen. So just press on the delete, and then the account which you want to remove will be removed from your Messenger account. So guys, this is how you can remove Messenger account from Messenger application. Thanks for watching.